Okay. I'm gonna stick with standard. Sure, I want vibration, huh? Yeah, I want subtitles. Oops, something gotta get muted. There we go.
Hey! Is this how you wanted it? Xehanort! You wanna fill me in?
I am.
Hey! Do you remember now, or... Wait. Did you never lose your memory?
That's not my name. I'm not Xehanort.
What?
My name is Ansem.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
Let's pause that until the actual music part come on.
Did I need to mute?
Which I think is about to happen.
Riku, a storm's coming.
I know. The waves are getting steep. Furl the sail.
Right. Riku!
I'm fine. What's that?
Oh, he was right. Those wretched guppies are here. Well, it's about time. We settled the score!
Ursula! But how? Is this the test?
Come on! Uh-huh. You can work it out later.
All right!
Sorry, dearies, but I won't fall for that trick.
Don't really need clues. Another basic clue.
You dare toy with me, you insignificant fool!
Oh!
this world has been connected.
Nope. Don't need to see that.
Huh? This is Traverse Town. Hey, what's with my clothes? Must be more of Master Yen Sid's magic. What happened to Riku? Riku! Hello? Riku!
Shut it.
Huh?
Talk about noise. Sora, right?
Yeah, but, how do you know that?
Looks like I'm not a player.
A player?
Come on, keep up. In the game. Players get marked with the time limit. And this game, I can't afford to lose. I need my game partner.
Okay. I don't know about any game, but can I help?
What? Timeout. Do you trust every total stranger you meet? Look, sorry. You're no good. You're not a player. And my pack's with someone else.
Okay, so we can't be partners. Why don't I just help you out as your friend?
Now we're friends? It's not that easy.
Not saying it is, but you could make it easier.
Yeah, sounds great. Whatever.
Cool. Lead the way. Oh.
Nope, I definitely need that. Oh, let me see something. We can do a sound. Oh, I just put it. do something else here.
Yeah.
There we go.
I didn't catch your name. Dream Eaters! That's a weird name.
Not me, them.
Right, I knew that.
No, you didn't.
Don't let them surround us. Let's split up.
Got it.
Oh, it's Neko.
Huh?
Neko Sakuraba. You asked.
Neko Sakuraba. That's a mouthful.
No, it's really not.
Come on, Neko. Let's take him. With you. They're Dream Eaters too?
Yeah. If I'm gonna survive the game, I'm gonna need some extra help. Think you could control them?
Sure. I guess.
Skip this. Like, this part I don't even know. I it. Like the only thing I don't like to do in this game.
I brought you Sora. We had a bargain.
What's the matter, Neku? Oh, no way!
Hey, that wasn't the deal. You said you wouldn't hurt him.
Don't, Neku! They're too dangerous!
Who's?
What?
Young Xehanort?
Why am I so...
Yeah!
Am I in Traverse Town? My clothes have changed.
Sora! Where are you?
I remember we fell overboard after Ursula attacked, and then I think we opened a keyhole. So, this must be one of the sleeping worlds. My keyblade. It just sort of popped into my hand when I needed it most. Right. It started.
Wow. Where's your portal?
Huh?
It takes something special to jump between grounds without one.
Who are you?
My name is Joshua.
What do you mean, portal?
Are we just skipping past the part where you tell me your name?
Riku.
Hello there, Riku. Portals are like gateways that link up our worlds. Apparently, the world you and I are standing in right now, well, there are two copies of it. It's been sort of split in half. Portals are what let folks like us cross between them.
There can be two of a world?
The world is as many things as people need it to be. The concept that we all live in the same world, that's just in our heads. Surely you knew. I'll tell you what, Riku. I've got a little errand for you.
Sorry. I don't trust you.
at least hear me out. I'm looking for a girl named Rhyme. She's the key to the portal. And on the other side, who knows who we'll find? Maybe even your friend, Sora.
You know Sora?
Now I have your attention. Now
but
I have your attention.
Unfortunately, I don't know where he is. If he's not in this version of the world, I can only assume he has to be in the other one. Simple logic.
Okay. You want to find Rhyme? You got it. Let's go.
I do need to look up that, though. So it was triangle and circle together. That's all I need to see. So
Joshua, why don't they ever attack you?
They being Dream Eaters? They won't go after you unless you're a dreamer. Which is funny, because I've got plenty of dreams.
But they're definitely attacking me. So, you think I'm a dreamer?
Every human being is a dreamer. I had a friend once, who said he never dreamed of anything, but it turned out that his were the most powerful dreams of all. You sort of remind me of him. Why don't we give your dreams shape? In this world, they take form as Dream Eaters, which can become great allies.
I like the bat. How do I think of this process again? Who's my go-to spirits before? No, I don't want to give it a name.
I got you now, Joshua!
Hmm?
Once I take you down, yo, me and Rhymes is going back where we belong.
Beat. How many times do we have to go over this? You've been tricked by that rogue in the black coat.
What? Black coats? But that's...
I'm telling you, you've made a friend of our enemy.
Just can it, alright? Your inverse psychiatry ain't gonna work. Let's go, Dream Eaters!
You're stupid.
What? Ugh, man, not cool.
Nope. Okay. Is it tight? I would get better with this more play.
You know what? Forget it. This is stale, yo.
Playing the tough guy 24/7? I'd be worn out too.
I just want to protect the one person who matters.
I know the feeling. Why am I suddenly so sleepy?
Where is he?
Huh?
They're both gone. Before I fell asleep, Neku said that he and that creep in the coat had a deal. But what was the deal? Are the two of them in league? That can't be right. We never even found Neku's partner. I guess I should just take a look around.
Story, yada yada yada, I know that.
Yeah! Ha! 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 Hey! Hey! Ha! 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 Yeah! Yeah!
So I get on the green once I go over there.
Yeah, yeah, ha! Ha!
Together!
Why can't we just keep spinning it? That's perfect. A little cake. Cake. Little panda. Recipe?
Yes.
Spark. I don't want Blizzard. Hope for Spark died person. I don't have any drop me nuts, so I can't really do shit if I pass out. Thank you. psychic. Ooh, I can get cured very quickly. Iron boost, magic haste. I might go for magic haste. Because I just got cured, I don't need iron boost anymore.
Yeah.
I know that's probably one of the few. But can I run in the stream?
Yes.
That is the thing I want. That is what I want. Get away with it quickly. Now I just gotta just get a better one. Or get more. What's this one? Oh, overpowered weapon.
Come on!
Drop in the middle of a boss fight.
Ha! There! Yeah! Yeah! Ha! He's hot!
That one required me knowing or not. Not definitely did I know where the hell was at. I just knew happy attack space. Ha. If you got all the treasure chests that I remember. I think so. I think that's one over here. Is that something that happened? Yep.
Wow! Never been this way before! Ooh, what's that?
Place I never want to go to.
Hey, any chance you're Neku's partner?
Huh? I'm not really sure. All I know is that my name is Rhyme.
You mean, you've lost your memory?
Yep.
Oh, sorry.
It's no big deal. You know what they always say. Sometimes memories just need a little help getting out.
Yeah, that's true.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, a little help. I know. Maybe Neku can jog your memory. Come on, Ryan, let's go find him.
Right.
Boss fight. Shouldn't be there yet, but there's a boss fight coming. This little coliseum is a bunch of bullshit. Bullshit. Guess that's on Riku. Yep. Let's go Riku. We're over here.
Yeah.
Deja vu.
Hey, Neku, it's you!
Sora. What? You actually still trust me?
Of course I do!
But you know that I tricked you, right? That guy in the black coat? He said he could send me home. Me and my partner. But I had to bring you to him first. Sorry.
No big deal. When it really mattered, you stood up for me. And besides, we're friends, right?
Friends.
Oh, hey, Neku. This here is Rhyme. Is she your game partner?
No. Sorry. I'm teamed up with somebody else.
Huh? What? Rhyme! Neku!
Boss fight. I know this ability.
Huh? Hey, wait!
They're not gonna drop in the middle of this fight.
Out of my way!
I'm gonna throw that one. That is definitely not.
Back off! Fine! Okay, yeah! Together! Yeah! Ha! Heal! Yeah! Oh!
handle time.
Riku!
Huh? Hold on, Sora.
Huh?
Joshua.
Hello, Neku. How long the days without you have felt.
Rhyme! I'm glad you're okay. Neku, do you know this guy?
Yeah. Joshua. He's my friend.
Okay. Are you the one who took Rhyme away? And why do you know my name?
If you'd like to settle down for a sec, I'll field your questions one at a time. Let's start with Rhyme. I'm hanging on to her dreams for her. They're my portal.
Huh?
Let's just say her dreams are a gateway between worlds.
Oh.
Next question. How could I possibly know your name, right? This town has a little secret. It only appears when someone out there has need of shelter. I'll spare you the details, but right now it's made up of my dreams. So of course I know you. I dreamed you up. I know your best friend Riku, too.
Really? You know Riku?
Well, yeah. I'm kind of omniscient.
Then where is he?
He's right inside this projection. In another imagining of this world.
You mean another Traverse Town? Can I get there with your portal thing?
Sad to say, it won't work for you. My portal thing only opens for the one with Rhyme's dreams. In this projection, you're seeing another chain of events, in another world trapped by the Dream Eaters. As for how the world got split in two, I have a feeling you'll need to ask this guy.
Him again!
Huh?
Who's that?
Beat.
Shiki.
Riku.
Ooh, what's going on? Is that even good? Travis Town without having to drop on the world. I have to go back and finish reading. So let's put this on here. The strong is stronger. For Riku and finish Traverse Town.
What happened? Did I fall asleep?
Yes.
Where are Joshua and Beat?
Hey, do you mind?
Huh? Stay back.
Seriously, thanks. I'm Shiki. How about you?
Riku.
Thanks, Riku.
Sure.
Hey, that's it? You chat up a girl and then just say, sure, and walk off?
I'm bad at this. Sorry. Look, it's not safe here. You should go home.
If it's dangerous, how can you just leave me here? Aren't you my knight in shining armor? Well?
Knight? You've got the wrong idea.
Oh my gosh, I was so just kidding. You get out much? You remind me of this guy I know. Well, good thing we met.
Yeah, great.
If you liked it in her own game, I would not like it.
Yeah. Sorry! Yeah, yeah! You're done! Take this!
Yeah.
go this way. Together. in the spirit.
Yeah.
Spirits at a spot and create one. Thank you. see if I can beat this boss before this thing drops me. This one, I think his was harder than Sora's.
Over there!
What? Hey! We should stick together! Perfect. You can't expect me to... Shiki. No way.
How did you get here?
Who are you?
By choice or chance, you cannot control what you are not aware of. This wakeless sleep will be your prison. To wander forever.
What do you mean?
Riku! Don't you listen to that punk! Shiki's gonna be fine. She told me what's up. Hoodie here set this whole thing up, yo. He promised to send Shiki back to our world, and you was the cost of travel. Yo, this is seriously one half-baked excuse for a mission. Bet you ain't even a Reaper.
All right. Who are you? Wait!
I'm really sorry, Riku.
It's all right. Beat. Watch her.
I got this, yo!
I can't counter shit. What the fuck was that? I don't have any type of recovery. What's it gonna do for this? Bro, they can drop me.
Yeah.
will.
Got it. Oh, I was about to drop. Yeah, his is hard because I can't reach him. So I got some drop me nuts.
Hey, what is this?
What are we seeing?
This is so messed up, man. She's right here in front of me, and I can't reach her.
If your hearts are connected, you'll reach her.
Rhyme.
Neku.
Sora.
I got his.
In their world, something happened that brought their existence to an end. To keep them from fading altogether, I gathered up the very last remnants of their dreams and looked for a place to give them refuge. It was then this world appeared to answer my call, and Rhyme's dreams allowed us to reach it. Here, I thought they might have a chance, that the pieces of their dreams could make them whole again. Imagine my surprise when I realized dreams take bodily form in this world. It struck me, by linking their dream pieces back together, maybe I could make them exist again. Maybe I could give them another chance.
It can't be that simple.
Well, why can't it? By ourselves, we're no one. It's when other people look at us and see someone, that's the moment we each start to exist. All they needed was for someone to see them, connect with them. And the two of you were a big part of making it happen.
Joshua, just who are you?
Let's say, a friend.
One dream is connected to another, which means we must choose in which sleeping world you will begin. I will return you to the Destiny Islands just before they were swallowed by the darkness and plunged into sleep. Once dreams take you, you must let them guide you to the sleeping worlds. As there are 7 pure lights, there are 7 sleeping keyholes. Unlocking these will both grant you new powers and free the worlds from their weightlessness. Complete this task and return here safely, and I will name you both true masters.
Nah, just one of them. That's how the story always goes. That's only 71%. Oh, fuck you. What am I missing? Yeah. Let's go here first. I'm about to drop. I'm gonna save it here and turn it off.